This ain't no work. Zach Becker. Good for 9 yards on the play. For number 3, Brandon Miller, fell incomplete as Travis Braun was on. Fastball is incomplete. Devin scrambles around the right side. Gets him about 12 yards and getting up for another sack high first down for sack high. Moriarty. There's a pass that's complete to Miller, where he was hit on the play. Timeout on the field called by Sack High. Patrick Cole, the ball carrier. He runs over the left side, picks up 5 yards, second and five. Broncos in hurry up offense mode. Pull the ball here, picks up 2 yards. Gonna bring up third and long for it. Was intended for Graham. Pass interference against the Sack High Dragons. Bring up a first down and 10 for Bella Vista. Ball now on the 47-yard line. Kevin Lee, the ball carrier. Picks up 5 yards. Second and five for Bella Vista. 2:50 to go in the first half. Ball on the 42-yard line. There's a flag on the play. It'll be holding against Bella Vista. Second down is 15 for Bella Vista. Ball's on the 47-yard line. Michael Dixon makes a stop in the hole on Ryan McGorry for no gain. I have lost the yard on the play. We're at third down and 16 for Bella Vista. Up, Baker makes the catch over the middle. Kicks him about 12 yards. Moves the ball down to the 42-yard line. To Chris Baker, good enough for his first down. There's a flag on the play. For number 41, Jonathan Gore. It fell incomplete. Jason Mavia had the coverage. On the field. David Smith is down. It'll be 3rd and 10 for the Broncos. They got the ball on the 15-yard line with a minute 18 to go in the first half. Picks up about 12 yards, but the play is going to be nullified by a holding call. The clock is running.
Yes!
Walker's pass is intended for Chris Baker in the middle of the end zone. Edward Sanchez come up with a nice defensive play, knocking the ball away with 29 seconds to go. This will be a 37-yard attempt. Zach Venter. And he'll run it out to the 27-yard line. Hey, Todd Devins.